work the teacher education does is to enable teachers to undergo experience and then reflect.
In education, sharing and collaborating is the very essence of teaching learning. However, when it comes to software, unfortunately, we are used to using software which is proprietary.
The advantage that we see is, you know, can every school be a contributor? Can every school become a creator?
Networking ಇದು ಇಮೇಲ್ ಗಳ ಮುಖಾಂತರ ನಡೆಯುತ್ತೆ ಇದು ಎಲ್ಲರೂ ಎಲ್ಲರಿಗಾಗಿ ಅನ್ನೋದ್ರ ಮೇಲೆ ಆಲ್ ಫಾರ್ ಆಲ್
NCF ಈ ಒಂದು ಶಿಕ್ಷಣದ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಏನು ಹೇಳಿದೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ಅಲ್ಲಿ NCF ಕೊಟ್ಟಿರುವಂತ ರೆಕಮೆಂಡೇಷನ್ ಇದ್ರ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಎಲ್ಲ ಸಾಕಷ್ಟು ಚರ್ಚೆಯನ್ನ ನಾವು ಮಾಡಿದ್ವಿ
Recently, India has passed the Right to Education Act, and the Right to Education Act requires every child in India to receive quality education, and this is a huge challenge for the education system. And to face this challenge, it's important that we have the required number of teachers in every school. In addition, we need to also make sure that the quality of teacher education is good enough for the teacher to be equipped for this task.
I think the questions of quality of education largely come down to what teachers do with children. And it's what teachers do with children cannot be understood simply by looking at what they do in a classroom on a day-to-day basis. I think teachers carry visions of what children can learn and what children should be as they grow up. And they bring this complex knowledge into play in the classroom. And if you had to pick one area which would have the maximum impact on quality of education, it would be teachers, and by default, teacher education to prepare them.